plastic barriers around school desks. The CDC does not recommend them, and studies show no evidence they prevent COVID. Why are so many schools still using them?
Making changes that make sense.
The News 4 iTeam breaks down the science.
Thursday at 11.